Eylea is made from a human antibody fragment. It works by keeping blood vessels from forming under the retina, a sensory membrane that lines the inside of the eye. In people with a certain type of eye disease, new blood vessels grow under the retina where they leak blood and fluid. This is known as the wet form of macular degeneration. Eylea is also used to treat diabetic retinopathy, an eye disorder in diabetics that can lead to a buildup of fluid in the retina and cause blindness. Eylea can also be used to treat diabetic macular edema, a buildup of fluid in the retina that is caused by leaking blood vessels. Eylea is also used to treat retinopathy of prematurity, an eye condition of premature babies affecting the retina. How to use? Eylea is given as an injection into your eye. Your doctor will use a medicine to numb your eye before giving you the injection. You will receive this injection in your doctor's office or other clinic setting. For a short time after your injection, your eyes will be checked periodically to make sure the injection has not caused any side effects. Eylea is usually administered every 4, 8 or 12 weeks, depending on the condition being treated with this medicine. Follow your doctor's dosing instructions very carefully. Contraindications. You should not use Eylea if you are allergic to aflibercept or if you have swelling inside your eyes, or any type of bacterial, fungal or viral infection in or around your eyes. To make sure this medicine is safe for you, tell a doctor if you have ever had a blood clot or stroke, glaucoma or other conditions that increase pressure inside your eyes. Tell a doctor if you are pregnant or plan to become pregnant while using Eylea. Use effective birth control to prevent pregnancy before your first dose of this medicine. Keep using birth control during treatment and for at least 3 months after your last injection. Do not breastfeed while you are using Eylea. Precautions. You should not use Eylea if you are allergic to aflibercept or if you have swelling inside your eyes or any type of infection, bacterial, fungal, viral or in around your eyes. Call a doctor at once if you have eye pain or redness, swelling or puffiness around your eyes or sudden vision problems at any time during treatment. Eylea may cause blurred vision and may impair your actions. Avoid drying or has this activity until now how this medicine will affect you. Get emergency medical help if you have any signs of an allergic reaction to Eylea, hives, difficult breathing, swelling of eyes, face, lips, tongue, or throat. Call a doctor at once if you have a serious side effect such as eye pain or redness, swelling around your eyes, sudden vision problems, seeing flashes of light or flutters in your vision, seeing holes around lights. Your eyes may be more sensitive to light, chest pain, sudden numbness or weakness, especially on one side of the body, or sudden severe headache, confusion, problems with speech or balance. Less serious Eylea side effects may include red or watery eyes, blood vision, swelling of the eyelids, or mild eye pain or discomfort after the injection.